Alrighty, Jane Box Breaks here. It's 11:05 p.m. Eastern Time on the 31st of July. We're doing 2014 Spectra Football Full Case. Thank you guys for filling it so quickly. Appreciate it as always. Alright, rules of the break. We do get a lot of multiplayer hits, relics, or autos. Use random or determine the owner unless there's a majority owner on one of the quads or triples or anything like that. Everything is logo existing, guys. If for any reason we pull any of Oilers, it goes to the Titans. If we get any Panini points, which do come out, which luckily we've been good. We haven't had too many. I think we've had one in all those cases. We'll do random, see who gets them. And then redemptions go to what's on the checklist on cardboardconnection.com or group break checklists. All right, here is the list. We got Nathan with the Cardinals. Falcons go to Colin. Eric with the Ravens. Bills go to Nathan. Eric with the Panthers. Bears go to Greg. Nathan with the Bengals. Browns go to Virgil. Welcome to our break, sir. David with the Cowgirls. Broncos go to Nathan. David with the Lions. Packers go to Colin. Nathan with the Texans. Colts go to Matt. Nathan has the Jags. Chiefs go to Jalento. David with the Dolphins and Vikings. Scott with the Patriots. Saints go to Sarah. David with the Giants and Jets. Raiders go to Colin. Randy with the Eagles. Steelers go to Eric. Chargers go to Eric. David with the 49ers. Seahawks go to Eric. Rams go to Eric. Jalento has the Bucks. Titans go to Scott and David with the Redskins. Appreciate y'all filling it. I know a lot of you spent a lot of money. You must really be in for, you must know this is my last Spectra, at least for a while. So, I appreciate it. I didn't think the full case was going to go as quick as the half casers. And I hope I pull you all some big hits. 8 boxes. We're going to get 10 hits per plus 6 numbered cards. So, a lot of cool stuff. As you all know. Looks like it's just going to be me and you tonight talking, Scott. Nathan's usually on. I'm not sure if he has reception. I know Eric's camping. And Sarah's, I don't know if she's on, but we got 10 on. So if any of you guys want to chat, it's on the right-hand side. Just sign in with Gmail. If not, we'll have a me and Scott show tonight, which is just as fun. I'm sure David's on. David, I'm surprised you're not on talking. Oh, there's James. James ain't in the break, but he's on watching. What's up, buddy? I love when you're on, James. Were you on last night, too? Not chatting? All right. For the top letter card, we got Chris Borland. San Francisco. If your team does not get a relic or auto, guys, obviously, you know, it's a full case. You get put in a random at the end for a $30 break credit. So, Virgil, I do that on every case break, on full cases. Hopefully, everyone gets hits tonight, though. I don't have to do it for every team. But that never happens. Alrighty. What's up, David? First up, James Jones for the Raiders, 74 of 75. This does not count as a hit. Colin. Unless it's a 101. Next up, for Oakland again, Khalil Mack. And Colin as well, 21 of 149. I'm sure Colin's on too. He don't ever talk. He stays silent. Next up, for the Titans, we got Bishop Sankey on the blue. Titans is Scotty C. Number 249. You weren't on last night, James? That's shocking. Nice red parallel. Mark Ingram for the Saints going to Sarah. 4 of 5 on the die cut. And I think I have just enough top letters to get through this break, guys. I got a big order coming Wednesday because I'm pretty much out. Torrey Smith for the Bengals. Numbered 7 of 10. Or sorry, Bengals. The Ravens. It's going to Eric. Guys, something got pushed back Wednesday. What's the other break I said? Gala. Gala got pushed back until the 17th. So it's just Donruss football coming out. 18 box casers. Jeremy Hill for the Bengals. That's number 249. Cincy is Nathan. What's up, Brewer? How you doing, buddy? Oh, is today Sunday, James? I can't think what day it is. All right, first up, Oakland hit. Khalil Mack, number 2, 199, going to Colin. Hey, no, Donruss will be good. It's one auto and one relic per case. 18 bucks, I'm telling you, it's going to be good. If you guys haven't noticed, Donruss everything has been extremely awesome this year. Oakland. Take my word for it. Ebron. Detroit, number 2, 199. Detroit is David. But unfortunately, that's all we got until like the 17th, which is okay, because I got a busy life right now. All this Topps Chrome I got to get through, too. So if you guys don't like baseball, I'm sorry. It's going to be a lot of it. Jarvis Landry for the Dolphins, number 2, 199. It's going to go to David. Yeah, Donruss is good, dude. I'm telling you. I never let you guys down when I tell you a product's good, do I? I told you Elite was going to be awesome. I told you Certified was going to be good. Bishop Sankey. Even Prestige was good, but no one listened to me on that one. Titans, number 49. It's going to go to Scotty C. Blue Parallel. Prestige was awesome. But like I said, everyone had an issue filling that because of how horrible it was previous years. Next up, we have a dual relic of OBJ and Andre Williams. That's number 2, 199. Nice patch coming up. G-Man. Going to David. You got two big teams in this. Hope I get you a sick auto, at least one of them. Hoping OBJ for you. Alright, next up. Nice patch. Derek Carr building. There we go. Holy shit! Holy shit. David B. Holy shit. Derek Carr. Nice two-color red. This is awesome. Colin. Number to 10. Holy shit. Did you get a monster, buddy? You just paid for all your spots. And some. I'm saving it to the end of the box, dude. Does that really say that? Holy shit. Matt Hazel, gold, Dolphins, number 3 of 25, Miami, going to David. Who cares about this? David, you better start chatting, buddy, because you're going to scream like a little girl. Chris Borland, San Fran, blue parallel, 22 of 49. San Fran is David. Oh, no, you guys, wait till you see this. It's probably the biggest hit in Spectra. Holy shit. I want to save it to... Can I save it to the whole end of the break? And piss David off the whole time? Jarvis Landry, very nice. Miami, going to David. 6 of 149. David, can I wait till the end of the break to show you what we got? I'm not going to be an asshole. Here we go, man. Oh my god. Rookie jersey, autographs, black prism, laundry tags, NFL shield of OB fucking J. That's a 101, dude. Sorry for my language, but you guys know that the F word comes out when I hit a huge hit. OBJ 101, black auto, tag shield. Congrats, dude. Congrats. Good for you, man. Good for you. This will be live, too. When you redeem this, let me know what it looks like. Sell, if you're going to sell it, redeem it first. Nice hit, dude. Probably the biggest hit in the product. Biggest one you can get. And I pulled it. There you go, sir. There you go. That's a lot of money. Congrats. That's a mortgage payment. Box 2. Let's take a picture and post that real quick, David, if you don't mind, because that's huge, man. I don't ever take pictures unless it's a huge card and post it during the break. But that is huge, my friend. Wow, dude. Congrats. We gotta show that bad boy off on your wall. You guys know I hate when breakers do this. I say it all the time, but I'm showing this one off right away while everyone's still awake. There you go, man. Happy for you. Congrats. Whew. I don't know if you know how huge that card is, bud. David, I don't know if you really know how huge that card is. I hope you do. All right, Teddy Bridge, rookie. In 2014, that would have been way huger, but it still will sell extremely well. There's somebody looking for that card. All right, Drew Brees for the Saints. Number 3 of 75. Saints. My hand's shaking. Sarah. Sorry, Virgil, if you, I know you haven't broken me before. I'm sorry dropping F-bombs like that, bud, but that's the only time I really drop them. I mean, that's insane. Next up, we got John Brown for the Cardinals, numbered 44 of 149. David, don't let anyone lowball you on that, bud. There's going to be a lot of people hitting you up after I post that on my wall asking to buy that. Post that really high on eBay or best offer, dude. Get some good money for that. Go to Nathan. Ah, shit, that's not a hit. Why did I mark them? Next up, we got Mike Wallace. Number 20 of 49, Miami. Miami is, David. Saints didn't get a hit either. Why did I mark them? Next up, we got Aaron Rodgers, die cut, Green Bay. Nice. 18 of 25. Green Bay, going to Colin. David, I'm telling you, redeem it, dude. You'll get more money if it's redeemed. Trust me, it'll be right away. He signed everything. You're good to go, dude. You'll get it within 2 weeks. Three tops. I'm telling you. Redeem it, bud. I know my cards. You'll get more if it's redeemed. Trust me. Greg Jennings, gold, 9 of 25, Minnesota, going to David. That pretty much is Tom Brady's left testicle right now, man. Scott, that's bigger than a Tom Brady left testicle. Bishop Sankey, Titans, number 49, Tennessee, going to Scott. It woke me up, I'll tell you that, dude. We got another one-on-one tag. Holy crap. What do I always say, guys? Sankey, let's go into Scott. What do I always say? I think that's a one-on-one. Beginner's luck. Going to Virgil. Awesome. Terrence West, 1-on-1 Nike tag. There you go, sir. Congrats. Going to Virgil. First night breaking with me. It happens every time. It happened to David his first night with me. I didn't pull something that huge, but I did pull him a 1-on-1. There you go, Virgil. Congrats, man. There's some money for you. I know it's Terrence West, but, I mean, the Browns don't really have that big of a checklist. They got that and Johnny Manziel. Nice. Cleveland off the board. 2 1-on-1 tags. There he is. There he is. 2 1-on-1 tags in 2 boxes so far. Allen Robinson. Jags, number to 199. I'm going to tag you in that too, bud. Let's get this train rolling. I'm going to tag everyone in a big hit tonight. Let's get this rolling. Maybe it's good luck. Maybe we got to start doing this every time. Hold on. Let's get everyone a tag. All right, now I'm going to tag you, sir. Virgil, let's have some fun tonight, guys. It's late, I know. Let's just have some fun. Man, I'm getting everyone one. Here we go. There There you go. Congrats, man. Next up, we got Dante Moncrief, Colts, Jumbo Jersey, number to 199. Indy going to Matt. We haven't even hit the vet autos yet. That's crazy. Next up, we got a Devontae Adams, Green Bay, numbered 156 of 199. Green Bay going to Colin. Green Bay and Indy off the board. Next up, sick jersey, D'Anthony Thomas, nice three color. That's numbered 4 of 5, Kansas City, very nice hit. Going to Jalenta. Dude, this case is going to be loaded, I'm telling you. Thank God. Next up, nice rookie jerseys, Clowney and Tom Savage. Look at the colors on that. That is sick. Number 2 of 5. That's going to Houston. Nathan, nice hit. There you go, sir. All right, Houston off the board. Next up, for the Deadskins, we got Silas Reed. Going to David, number to 149. David, you going to redeem it or what, bud? I want to see that thing. Todd, you, that's where the money's at. It'll come with a, actually, it won't have a sticker on it because it's not tops. It'll come in mint condition, though. Jared Aberderis, that's something you grade. 93 of 149, Green Bay, going to Colin. Do a 10-day turnaround on that. I know, just two boxes, and this case is already on fire. We haven't even hit the vet autos yet. Green Bay is Colin. Next up, we got Anthony Hitchens for the Cowgirls, numbered 44 of 49. Dallas, going to David. Nathan, did you just get on? Are you just getting on? We already hit two 1-on-1 tags, one biggest hit of the break, or of the product, too. Eric Decker, leading man. We pulled this last time. New York Jets. It's going to David as well. Numbered 45 of 49. Yeah, I would do a 10-day great turnaround on that. Nathan. Guys, let me stop for a minute. Show Nathan what we've... The two big... You just hit this, Nathan, which is nice. Nice out of five. But look, we got one 1-on-1 tag, Terrence West. Look at this hit, bud. I can't even talk, dude. I'm still excited. Rookie jersey autograph black NFL shield of OBJ. How nasty. We're only two boxes in, dude. Box three. Yeah, that's huge, man. Only two boxes in. We're going to get a tag in every box for somebody. This is the way it's going to go. I wish. I wish that we'd be that lucky, guys. David got it. David went ham on this too, man. I'm glad I was able to make up for it. Now I got to get you next and Eric and Percy Harvin, Jets, number to 75. I'm going to David. Sometimes you gotta take the risk on the big teams. Sammy Watkins, rookie of the week. It was funny, I was just telling him too, man. I was like, God, you took both big teams. I gotta pull you one of the two guys, and I hope it's OBJ in the next card. I saw that redemption and shit my pants, dude. Zach Mettenberger, Tennessee, number to 149. It's going to Scott. My hand's still shaking from it. Next up, Sean Green. Number to 49, Titans. Going to Scott. Yeah, you definitely got lucky on that one. That's for damn sure. Terrence West, building blocks. That's going to be the 5. No, yeah, 5. 2 of 5. That's going to go to Virgil. Yeah, Nathan, Virgil's first night with me, and I pulled him the Terrence West 101 tag. And Nathan, I'll tell you, that always happens. First night mojo. Alfred Blue, Houston on the red. 3 of 10. A lot of low-numbered cards in this so far. Going to Nathan. Nathan, you got a cool clowny patch, though, out of 5. Cool duel. Oh, Chiefs did get a hit, too. Him and Tom Savage. All right, dynamic duos. Matthew Stafford and Calvin Johnson. Gold, number 22 of 25. Detroit, going to David. Nathan, I pulled you a huge 101 the other night. I don't even want to hear it. You're like Mr. 101 in football breaks. Storm Johnson, rookie jerseys, Jags. Number 31 of 199, Jacksonville. Going to Nathan. Nathan's Mr. 101 when it comes to my football breaks. Yeah, BGS on that. You don't want to do a PSA on a Spectre card. Jacksonville going now. Next up, Devontae Freeman, blue jerseys. ATL, 49 of 49, eBay, 101. Going to Colin. I know, man. I'm just messing with you. You're going to get good money for that super, though. And you want your stuff shipped Tuesday, you said, right? I'm going to try my best to get this out tomorrow, guys. I still got that big baseball break feeling night and then a half case last night. I just haven't been home, so I'm going to try and bang all this out tonight. AJ McCarron, Bengals. Numbered 161 of 199. Cincy, going to Nathan. All right, I got you. I'll probably print out the label tonight. Actually, no, I'll do it tomorrow because if I print out tonight, I'll end up shipping it tomorrow. And you want that insurance too, you said? Next up, Tom Savage, Houston. 112 of 199. Going to Nathan. Next up, we have a Sammy Watkins and Kelvin Benjamin duel. Numbered 195 of 199. Buffalo is Nathan and Carolina is Eric. So that's going to be a random at the end of the break. All right. Next up, we got a Terrence West and Johnny Manziel. That one smells like vodka. 20 of 99. Cleveland. Going to Virgil. Tequila relic. Next up, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. Numbered 137 of 149. Going to Randy. Your man, Jordan. So Eagles now going. Next up for the Titans, Antonio Andrews, blue, numbered 44 of 49, going to Scott. He said Patron. No, he's not classy enough to drink Patron, dude. He's like a Natty Light kind of guy, Johnny Manziel. He's still in his college phase. Alfred Blue, gold, Houston, numbered 16 of 25, going to Nathan. I can't see him drinking Patron. That's too expensive for him. And Andre Williams for the Giants. Numbered 86 of 149. New York Giants. Going to David. Alright, that box wasn't as good. Let's hope they turn around now. Box 4. Topper, we got Sammy Watkins for the Bills. All right, let's have another hot box. Let's do it. All right, Tarkenton, Minnesota, number 75, going to David. Next up, we got Tom Savage, Houston. Number 2, 148 of 149. Going to Nathan. Next up for the Giants, we got Frank Gifford, blue parallel at 49. Going to David. Next up, we got a Greg Olsen blue die cut for the Panthers. Going to Eric, 1 of 25, eBay one-on-one. Next up, we have a Carlos Hyde red, San Francisco. It's going to go to David as well, 3 of 10. Now everyone's quiet. I got to pull something big again. Next up, we got Darnell Dockett for the Cardinals going to Nathan, numbered 1 of 49, eBay one-on-one. Man, I really hope I have enough top loaders tonight. Can't believe how low I am on these. Next up, we have D'Angelo Williams, Cornerstones, number 37 of 49, Carolina going to Eric. Jeff, if you want to do them two certifies after this, I'm down. That's only two I got left. Should hold something big. Hey, Jeff, you want to go look on my wall and see what I just hit? I'm not going to show again. I'm not going to stop the break. Cody Latimer, Building Blocks, Denver, number 78 of 199. I hit two 101 tags in the first two boxes so far. Go look at the first one on my wall and see. Look, read that redemption I pulled. Denver is Nathan. Next up, we got a Aaron Murray. Nice. Kansas City. Blue parallel. 34 of 49. KC going to Jalenta. Yeah, you know how big that card is, bud? Jeff, that 101, the biggest card in this product. Next up, we got a Dree Archer. Rookie jerseys, Pittsburgh, number 36 of 49, going to Eric. Pittsburgh now going. We got dual jerseys, Derek Carr and Jimmy G, number 86 of 199, going between Scott and Colin at the end of the break. And that's more than pretty nice, dude. You don't see me get excited very often because big hits are going to come, but that's huge. I don't get that excited usually. Wow, we got a gold ink auto. That's crazy. All right, Jacksonville, we got Blake Bortles, Johnny Manziel, Mr. Football and the Browns, Teddy Bridge, Vikings, and Oakland Raiders. We have a Derek Carr, which looks like cardboard's coming through it. That's weird. All right, Jags, that's Nathan. Browns is Virgil, Minnesota's David, and Oakland is Colin. So we're going to do a random at the end of the break for that as well. That's numbered 197 and 199. How about this? I've never seen a gold auto in this before in this regular Spectra. Aaron Murray, look at that. He signed in gold ink. That is pretty neat. I don't ever see that on 2014 Spectra. Kansas City, number 67 of 149. That's pretty cool. Whoops, sorry. Let's go on Jalenta. That's sweet. Never seen that before in 2014. Hmm. Nice hit. All right, we got a duel for the Texans. CJ Fedorowicz and Xavier Suafilo, whatever his name is. Suafilo. It's going to go to Nathan. Number 84 of 149, Houston. All right. Bust open some more of these guys. That's really odd, isn't it? I've never seen... Now, the 2015 had them. They were in, like, different colors, but I've never seen gold in that. That technically could be a 101 for all I know. Aaron Murray never... I mean, I've pulled his autos in this. They're not all in gold. That's the first one ever. That's pretty neat, Jalenta. I know you're a quarterback collector. That's really odd. All right, another duel. Oh, David's having a break. Anthony Barr and Jerick McKinnon, number 30 of 149, Minnesota. Not this hit either, David. How about this, David? How about a little Teddy Bridge aspiring rookie auto relic? You're having a break, sir. Minnesota, number 23 of 25. Both teams paid off. Nice hit, man. Going to David. All right, David, you're done for the night, bud. Sorry. Jeez Louise. Minnesota, off the board. All right, four left still. We still haven't pulled any vet autos. Well, Eric Decker, but we haven't pulled any normal vet autos yet. So we got some things coming. That's only half a case. Man, could you imagine if that was a half case break? Whew. Because that's what it would have been, the first four boxes. All right. I don't know if they were the first four or last four, but still. Mark Ingram, Saints. Going to Sarah. Number 19 of 75. No, Greg. If you knew how much that cost, go look how much that is a case, dude. $2,700. It ain't worth that. That's just retail. I can't even get it unless I pay that. And they're only on eBay now. Trent Dilfer, Baltimore, 26 to 75. I got a bunch of 2016 stuff coming now, bud. I only break older stuff as fillers, like when nothing's coming out. I still have 2015 Chrome here. Full case of that. 26 to 75, Baltimore is Eric. Next up, we got Lorenzo Talaferro, Baltimore, number to 49. Also going to Eric. To be honest, 2015 Spectre, their value on the cards, if you go look at resale, it's not worth that. I don't know why it's so expensive. Now, 2016 Spectre, when that comes out, damn straight, we're breaking that. All right, we got Chris Givens, St. Louis Rams, 2 of 5. A lot of reds tonight. Let's go into Eric. Yeah, football. 2015 Spectre football is $2,700 retail now, dude. It was a $1,500 case when it came out. Or $1,700 case when it came out. We broke it here. We broke two of them. Jay Cutler. 1 of 10. Gold. Nice. Chicago. Going to Greg. Yeah, it's ridiculous, dude. I won't buy that. I'm not paying that. I'd have to charge you guys so much money. It's not, like I said, it's not worth it. Alright, dynamic duos, Stafford and Calvin Johnson for Detroit, numbered 15 of 25. Detroit, going to David. Oh, 2015, yeah, I got 2015 Tops football. I had it up as division breaks, we broke one, I put the second one up as division breaks, no one wanted to do it. Because Nathan pretty much got the whole case, so everyone was upset, I guess, and didn't want to break again for a while. I haven't ordered it yet, James. It hasn't even been a pre-order yet. Kadeem Carey, Chicago, numbered 183 or 199. But yes, I will order very heavy on it, to be honest with you. Because of the chance of it skyrocketing. Sometimes I hold cases behind guys I don't tell you about. And then I get rid of them. It's the name of the game. I gotta do that on some things. Chicago Bears, going to Greg. But I will order heavy on it, yes. Once it drops. Antonio Gates, San Diego, number 98 of 99. Going to Eric. San Diego off the board. I think every team is going to hit tonight. Next up, Brandon Cooks, gold. Very nice. Going to Sarah, number 15 of 25. Saints off the board now. Next up, we got a Joe Flacco and Bernard Pierce. Baltimore, 35 and 99. Going to Eric. So Baltimore's now going. I thought we already hit a Baltimore hit. Teddy Bridge, rookie jerseys. Minnesota, going to David, numbered 182 of 199. I think Don Russell got three cases coming, so we'll be breaking that for a week or so because that's all that's coming out. A lot of football will start dropping soon, guys. It's just, it's not a period of time for football. The new products to come out yet. Mike Evans at Building Blocks, Tampa, numbered 189 and 99, or sorry, out of 199. Tampa going to Jalenta. It'll start rolling out here pretty soon. Trust me. All the high end will come out in February, between December and March usually, for this year, after football season. I never got that. Jarvis Landry, nice, Miami, 91 of 149, going to David. Next up, we got a Stephon Tuitt, going to Pittsburgh, going to Eric. Number 10 of 49. We got a Jay Prosh, Houston. 49 of 49, eBay 101. Going to Nathan. Second time I pulled this. We pulled this last break. For Detroit. There you go, David. I don't know if you still have your other one. Matthew Stafford. Nice. Leading men. Number 25 of 25. eBay 101. I think last time we pulled, what was it? 17 out of 25? Something like that. There you go, sir. Now you got two Staffords. And Stafford actually sells pretty well. I don't know if you got rid of it or not. But there you go. Now you got a second. Nice hit. And Sammy Watkins for the topper, Buffalo. All right, on to box six. That's pretty sad. I remember it was numbered 17 to 25, isn't it? I can remember stupid stuff like that all the time. I can't believe I'm right. I took a guess on that one. I mean, I know it was only like a week ago, but still, I'm shocked I remembered that. All right, our topper is going to be OBJ. It's an easy $100 for that Stafford. You don't have much out there, so. All right, Dougie Fresh, Doug Martin, Tampa, going to Jalenta. Number 41 of 75. I've heard the Mark Tampa from last hit. Next up, Jarvis Landry. Number 74 of 149, Miami. Going to David. Jordy Nelson on the blue green or Green Bay out of 49. Going to Colin. Good old Greg Olson, die cut blue, Carolina, number to 25, 16 to 25. Carolina is Eric. The second time I pulled this one coming up, too. I pulled this one two breaks ago. Gold OBJ, New York Giants. Going to David. Nice. 9 of 25. I think that's your second one of that. I don't know if you had a Giants that break or not, but I pulled two of them. Next up, we have a Eric Ebron. Next level. Blue parallel. Number to 49. 46 to 49. Detroit. Going to David. Next up for the Bears, nice, gold, Kadeem Carey, going to Greg, 20 of 25, nice hit. Next up for the Saints, Brandon Cooks again, going to Sarah, numbered 149 of 199. Next up, we got a Carlos Hyde rookie jerseys, numbered 33/199, San Fran, going to David. And for the Bengals, AJ McCarron and Jeremy Hill, dual jersey, 4/199, going to Nathan. Next up, OBJ rookie jerseys. For the Giants, we know where that's going. David, out of 199. For the Jags, Blake Bortles, building blocks. Number 199, going to Nathan. Nice, we got a Super Bowl auto right in the middle. That's weird. For the Packers, 44/50. Very nice. Forrest Gregg. Nice hit. Green Bay going to Colin. Colin, if you want to get rid of this, I know someone that collects these autos. It's a buddy of mine. Let me know. I'm pretty sure he collects these. You have the 20 card as well for Stafford, David? What did you get? You already had one? Nice hit. Next up for the Redskins, we have a Silas Red, 2/25 on the gold. Going to David. Oh, I need some more stuff. Let me see if I got more of these guys. I need them. Takes like a whole case. Jeez Louise. Leaves me with 3 packs left. Jeez. I thought I had more of these on hand. Oh, that's cool, David. I'd sell them all 3 together. Someone will buy them. Next up, we got a Yawin Smallwood. ATL, 44/49, going to Colin. And then we got a double, good old Jordan Matthews for the Eagles, 118/149. Going to Randy. 2 Jordan Matthews for you. That'll make you happy. All right, 2 left. I love this stuff. I really do. I just wish it was cheaper. I mean, it's a lot cheaper than it was, but it's still expensive. Can't even buy this anymore anywhere. I'm lucky I can still get it. I don't even know what retail is on it. I don't even know if I'm getting a good deal. No one has it. All right, we got Brandon Oliver, San Diego. On a topper. All right, J.J. Watt, Houston. Going to go to Nathan, number 275. Next up, Blake Bortles for the Jags. Going to Nathan, number 249. Blue parallel of Aaron Murray for KC, number 249. Going to Jalenta. Next up, we got Mercedes Lewis for the Jags, going to Nathan, 5/25. Nice die cut. Love the die cuts. Next up, Paul Richardson for the Seattle Seahawks, 10/10. Seattle, going to Eric. Next up, we have a Terrence West Gold. Building blocks, number 8/25. Going to Virgil. Next up on a jumbo jersey, Cody Latimer, Denver. Number 152 of 199, Denver. Going to Nathan. And Bradley Roby, building blocks for Denver. Number 2, 199, going to Nathan. All right, Spectre, let's get going here. Carlos Hyde, rookie jerseys, 49ers, number 2, 199, going to David. Next up for the Cowgirls, going to David, we got combos of Dez Bryant and DeMarco Murray, number 2, 99, 75 and 99. All right, on the quad patch, we got the Titans, which is Sankey. Going to Scott C. Bengals, Jeremy Hill is Nathan. San Francisco is David with the Carlos Hyde. And Charles Sims, Tampa is Jalenta. Another random with out of 199. All right, dual jerseys, A.J. McCarron and Aaron Murray, Kansas City is Jalenta, and Cincinnati is Nathan, so another random, 19 of 49. Come on, don't start giving me a bunch of randoms now, Spectre. We were doing good. For the Cowgirls, Devin Street, going to David, number 22 of 149. Weird in my house. Glenn Winston, Cincinnati, 109, or sorry, Cleveland, 109 out of 149. Has some type of residue on it. Cleveland, going to Virgil. I'm not sure what it is. Looks like a sticker mark. All right. Oh my God, this case is awesome. EJ Gaines, St. Louis, blue. Number 10 of 49. St. Louis going to Eric. Matty C. I could be a real dick, but I'm not like that. Still waiting on your PayPal. I know it was late. But how about the second one I've pulled you, bud? Mr. Andy Luck, leading men. This case is awesome. Colts, number 10 of 25. Second one I pulled these in the past month. Nice hit, bud. Wow, this is a great case, guys. We're not going to be able to beat this one. I don't think I'm going to buy anymore. I don't think we can beat this one. I don't even want to put my standard up that high, to be honest with you. It's pretty damn good. Last box. Good luck, everybody. I wish I could have pulled everyone on 101 tonight. All right, we got Kyle Fuller for the Bears and the topper. Yeah, I wish we would have ended on the Andy. I don't know. I mean, we could have ended something else on this. I love ending breaks with guys like that, though. Let's see, though. Maybe we'll end it with something bigger. I don't look at the bottom. Bottom's usually a good card. All right. No Sean Marino. Miami, number 75. What's funny is when we had that redemption OBJ, man, I thought it was going to be points. When I opened the box and I saw a thin card, I was like, man, we don't have luck without that. That's going to David. Terrence West, number 149, 144, 149, going to Virgil. Next up, we got a Dezzy Bryant, Cowgirls, 9 of 49, going to David. I'm jealous of that OBJ, as much as I hate the Giants. I just know what that's going to bring. I could totally use that. You want to sell it to me for $100? Vernon Davis. San Fran, 5 of 25. Going to David. That's like when I hit that damn Jackie Robinson. I was so jealous. I was like, man, I could use it. I knew it was going to go for $9,000 to $10,000. I was like, I could use that. San Fran going to David. All right, we got Sean Green, Tennessee, 1 of 25. Gold, eBay 101. Going to Scott. I'll give him $300 for it right now. You want it to, you want money that bad. Kelvin Benjamin, building blocks, Carolina, 7 of 49. The sad part is, David, you're gonna get offers like that now that I tagged you on my page, dude. There's gonna be idiots. Oh, his value ain't there, dude. I'm telling you. Put it on eBay. Don't waste your time with these guys. You're gonna have someone trying to get over on you. But you know cards, so you already know the deal. Charles Sims, Tampa, numbered 191 of 199. I'll tell you what, in 2014 it would have been an easy $2,500 bills all day. I don't know what you'll get now, but I think you get at least a $1,000. I don't know. It's tough to say, man. I think I'd hold it for a little bit because I think he's gonna have a big year. But his attitude last year put his value down a little bit. Jadeveon Clowney, Houston, number 75 of 199. But they're gonna be he's gonna be good this year. I mean, he's good every year, but I think he's gonna be better this year. Houston, going to Nathan. All right, Carlos Hyde, San Fran, jumbo jersey, 72 of 199, going to David. And I hate that, Nathan, when you hit big cards and everyone PMs you offering, why PC that guy and he's not worth that? Like, okay, well, oh well, sorry about your luck. Like you're dumb or something. D'Anthony Thomas and Kadeem Carey. Give me another random. Kill me. Jolenta and Greg. That is number 116 and 199. AJ McCarron will never sell for $1,500. No way. He's never even going to get to play. OBJ again, building blocks, number 2, 199, 18 and 199. Going to David. I can't believe we're going to have teams that didn't hit in this. That makes me so angry. I can't believe the Bills haven't hit Sammy yet. What's going on with Sammy? Well, here's Sammy. We got another freaking, holy shit, the Bills just hit huge. Sammy Watkins, not this, 40 of 49. This is crazy. I don't know if it's huge, but it's a nice auto. It's so weird. That's why I said exactly when I hit the OBJ. Now, Sammy Watkins has said it. Now, he comes out here. It's not an auto, but he came out. Bills off the board. Look at this hit, Nathan. You'll appreciate this, bud. Another Super Bowl. Thurman Thomas. Look at that, bud. I don't know his value, but that's a cool hit. 47 of 50. Again, if you want to sell, I can point you in a direction. I'm pretty sure he collects these, and I don't know who he has. That's nice, though. I like Thurman. I don't know Thurman's value, but I think that's a cool hit. Or the Hall of Fame. Why am I saying Super Bowl? My fault, guys. Hall of Fame autos, not Super Bowl. Nice hit. I'll take that over Sammy any day. Scott Crichton, Minnesota. Going to David. Number 98 of 149. David, can you believe the Jets haven't hit? Can you believe the Patriots didn't either? I'm sorry, Scott. And the Seahawks. That's it. God, so close. Cowgirls hit, right? Yeah, I don't know why I didn't mark them. Next up, we got Henry Josie in Arizona, I don't think hit. Henry Josie. That's awesome. You're going to be jealous of this next one. 23 of 49. This is actually going to be a Jags card. So sorry, whatchamacallit, Randy. It's actually a Jags card, bud. I know he's in Eagles uniform. It's a Jaguars card and says right here, signed by the Jags on 8/31. So it's actually a Jags card, sir. So that's going to go to Nathan. Look at this. Cowgirls, Bob Lilly. This was a good case, guys. Bob Lilly for the Cowgirls going to David. David, you just had to break your life, bud. 16 of 49. This is going to piss off Nathan. because he's a Cowgirls fan. Well, I think that one will sell good because it's the Hall of Fame on card. Most of Thurman Thomas's are exquisite autos, and they don't sell good. I've had them. That's how I know. But I think that one will do good because it's clean and it's a refractor auto. Nice hit. That's a good way to end the break. I hate the Cowgirls, but that's a good way to end the break. That's a good hit. All right. So we had Nathan. Arizona didn't hit. I didn't see it. So we have Arizona, Jets, and Seahawks are the only teams that didn't hit. I can never catch a break. Let's do that first, and then we'll do the randoms. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 5 randoms to do. Awesome. All right. So let me do the $30 break credit. David, watch you win this too. With the way you're... Go play a lottery tonight, bud. Or tomorrow. It's next day already. It's 12:01. Go play a lottery. All right. If you win this, play the lottery. All right, so we have Cardinals, which I don't believe. If I put them in by accident, I'm sorry. I don't believe they got a hit. I had them marked, and then I unmarked them. Patriots, sorry, Scott. I don't understand that one. Jets and Seahawks. Guys, if I messed up on this, I'm sorry. Pretty sure those teams did not get hits. Because Paul Richardson was just a regular. Alright, guys. Anything higher than 4 in a dice roller, as always. 4 or lower, do a re-roll. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Because the quads and stuff don't count. And I know those teams hit on those. Cardinals. There you go, Nathan. At least you get $30 back, bud. So $30 back for you, sir. Let me know when you want to use it. All right, now let's do all these randoms. First up, we got Aaron Murray and AJ McCarron, duel. Welcome, sir. All right, so... I know what you're going to use that for. The next top scrum. Kansas City, Jalenta. And Cincinnati is Nathan. I don't know why you're going to. Little J. All right, anything higher than 4? Let's roll. 4, we're going to go again. Anything higher than 4? Per my rules. 4 again, come on. Anything higher than 4? All right, 11. 1. Come on. Stop freezing. 2. 3. It's going so nice the other night. 4. Come on. 5. This is ridiculous. Come on. 6. 7. Wow. 8. 9. It's like my mouse is doing something. 10. 11. All right, Jalenta, so that's yours. Let me write that down so I don't mess it up. Karen and Murray. Next up, guys, we have the quad of Sankey, Hyde, Charles Sims, and Jeremy Hill. So first up is Tennessee. That's Scott. Second will be Bengals. Cincinnati Bengals is Nathan. Third is San Francisco. That's David. And Tampa is Jalenta. All right, anything higher than 4? 10 times now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. David. It's There you go, sir. Quad with Sankey. All right, next up, we have the quad. We got Manziel, Bortles, Manziel, Bridge, and Carr. Nice quad. Manziel brings it down in value now, though. All right, so we got Jacksonville, which is Nathan. Cleveland. Virgil. Minnesota, which was David. And Oakland was Colin. Roll the dice. 8 times. Getting lower. 1, 2, 3. Not done yet, bud. 4, 5. Give me 2 minutes. 6, 7, and 8. Going to Virgil. Had a good break, Virgil. Thank you. Thanks for joining us. All right, and last two. Oh, we got 2 more. My fault. We got Derek Carr and Jimmy G. So that's going to be Colin and Scott. So Colin and Scott. Anything higher than 4. 6 times. Keep getting lower. 1, 2, 3. Come on, go faster. 4, 5, and 6. Going to Colin. Sorry, Scott. Colin with the Jimmy G car. And last but not least, we got Sammy Watkins and Kelvin Benjamin, number to 199. That's randomized. Alright, so first is going to be Nathan, and Carolina was Eric. Roll the dice. Damn, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, come on, 9, 10, and 11. Nathan. So sorry, Eric. So Nathan gets Sammy and Kelvin. All right, guys, incredible break. Incredible break. I'm extremely happy with that. On that note, guys, I think we're done with 2014 Spectre. I don't think we can beat that. I don't want it to be an eyesore for us. Maybe down the line I'll get some more, but for right now, that's it. I can't beat that case. And I hate breaking after I can't beat something because then it's like a letdown. All right, well, thanks for joining that, guys and gals. I will post Don Russ maybe Tuesday. Get some time. I gotta price it out. I haven't even seen the checklists out yet. Probably isn't. That's it. That's all I got. And then I got 2015 Topps Chrome if we want to bust that. Trying to make this as light week as possible. Obviously, Topps Chrome baseball. I'm gonna be breaking all every night as much as I can. I want to be able to sort it quick and get it out, but that's not gonna happen this week. That's all I got. 2015 Topps Chrome still, and I got Don Russ coming. So we'll get those broke. All right, that's it, and thank you. Thanks for filming it, guys. Greatly appreciate it. And, Jeff, you want to do the 2 boxes of certified that I have left? Shoot over PayPal, my friend, if you haven't already. I don't know if you have or not. I don't think you have. Shoot it over if you want to do them both, or just one, or whatever. Man, my freaking sign's all crooked. Hit them with the cards. And I'll upload this video after I'm done with Jeff.